Hi guys, and welcome to I haven't done a warm-up video ever, so this is gonna be new, and I'm also not gonna do a voiceover, but I'm just gonna talk you through it. The sun is shining, so let's go get on your mat. We're gonna start with some shoulder rolls, so push them forward and roll them back. Two more, and now roll them forward. One more. I'm gonna continue with arm rolls, so roll them backwards, make the circle super big. Two more. And then reverse, roll them forward. We're gonna look with our head to the right and to the left. Bring it back to the center, up and down, up and down. Bring it to the center, to your left or your right, and then head rolls. All the way. Be super gentle here, don't overstretch it. One last one. When you're in front, other side. Two more. When in front, take your whole upper body with you. So not just your head, but also your shoulder, your spine. So try to keep your hips steady. When in front, other side. When in front, roll over, and we're gonna stretch our arms up, reach up and overhead, both sides. Really stretch out your spine, your sides. Breathe in, and then breathe out, fall forward, help, and come back up. Reach again. Breathe in. Breathe out and fall forward. Come back up. We'll do this one more time. Reach up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Fall forward. Come back up. We're gonna stretch our arms to the side. Gonna do super small pulses down and go. Hands to the ceiling and pulse up. Slow it down. We're gonna do hip circles now. So to your right, to your back, to your left, to your left, to your front. Do this again. We're gonna speed it up just a little bit. Hit all the corners of your spine. Slow it down. We're gonna do it to the other side. So to your left, to your back, to your right, to the front. One more slow. And now it's faster. Alright, you're gonna turn your toes outward and come down into a yogic squat. Shift your weight from left to right a little bit. Place your palms on the floor, stretch your butt up to the ceiling, put your feet inwards, and you're gonna try to pull your crown to the floor. Come back up, point your toes out, yogic squat. A little bit faster, come back up, point your feet inwards, and press down. And again, squat. Come up. And again. Squat. And squat. Stay here. Go from left to right. Get a bit bigger. Walk your toes to the side so that you're able to stretch one leg at a time. Awesome. Come back up, butt to the ceiling, walk your feet in. We're gonna put the right hand on the mat. The left one is gonna come up. And breathe. Some arm circles to your front. Two more. Bring your left hand to the mat, right hand is gonna come up. And arm circles. Two more. Awesome. Bring your hands to the floor again. Stay here and slowly wiggle your hips from left to right. Draw some figure eights. So one hip sock is going to come in front, the other one to the back. Awesome. Stay here. Walk your feet out just a little bit. We're gonna come down into a one-sided squat again and do this again. Hands up if you can, if not, let them down to the floor. Four, two more, five. I'm gonna stay to the right. Place your hands on the mat, come up into a lunge. Try to open your hip flexor here and put yourself up so that your shoulders are over your hips. Put your knee down to the floor. We're gonna rock from front to back. Put your hands on the mat, curl under your toes, and we're gonna come into a triangle shape. Awesome, we're gonna rock it out a little bit, so put your weight on the front leg, and come back, and on your front leg again. Do this a couple times. Two more. Stay behind. And now we're gonna open the hip. So if your right leg is in front, your left hip is gonna come up and open. And then close again. Open and close. Open and close. Two more. Awesome. Come back into a lunge. Place your hands in the middle and come to the left side. Place your hands on the mat, on the outside of your leg, and then come into a lunge again. Stack your shoulders over your hips, try to straighten your hip flexor here and stretch it out. Right knee or the back knee, but bring it back to your mat. Hands on either side of your mat, and we're gonna work it out back and forth. One more. Curl your toes under again, come into a diamond shape. And I'm gonna work it out. Just sit here for a second, sorry. Now we're gonna work it out. Weight in front and then shift it back. Weight in front and shift it back. Alright, so stay here. Now it's the other hip that goes up and open and close again. And open and close. One more. Awesome. Come back into lunge. Reverse everything, come to the middle, into a yogic squat again. You can move around a little bit, really open your hip flexors here. Alright, bring everything towards one side of the mat. We want to stay here. We got a couple options here. You can stay here, or you can walk down, or you can walk all the way down, and we're just gonna bounce a little bit. So I just let everything loose. You can grab your forearms. You can bounce from left to right. Alright, we're gonna walk forward into the little plank. Hold it here. Go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk your feet in all the way to your hands. And you're just gonna sit down. Legs in front of you, straight. And we're gonna circle. You're gonna lean forward. And circle up again. Lean forward, reach your hands high, and do this again. Come forward, hands high, circle up. For 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Scoop your hips a little bit forward so that you can actually lie down. Put your feet up. We're gonna do the same thing again, but lying down. So reach high and circle down. Reach high, circle down. Reach your toes, circle down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Come back down with your torso. Now you're gonna straddle your legs open. Put some weight on it with your hands so it can actually stay here. Relax for a second or so. Awesome. Reach your hands through the middle, and we're gonna do 10 crunches here. So you're gonna come up and down. 10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Bring your legs together, and we're gonna do some alternating straight leg crunches. So right hand to your left toes and left hand to your right toes. For a 10 also, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome, walk it out. Make the walks bigger until you're bicycling. And your feet almost reach the floor. Now we're gonna do some side crunches here to your arms to your head. And then we're gonna do right to, and then we're gonna do right elbow to your left and reverse. For 10 also, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Relax. Shake your hips out. Gonna come up, your hands on your sides, and we're gonna push up. Sexy way to get up. Come into a little straddle, hands in your middle, and we're gonna do torso circles. So to your right, through the middle, come back through your left. Let's do this again. So 3, 2, 1. When you back up, reverse, other side. Awesome. Stay upright. You can increase your straddle a little bit. Hands on your hips, and you're gonna work from back to forth. Awesome, hands up, and lean to your right. Come back up, to your left. Come back up, gonna do this a bit faster. To your right, come up, to your left. Come up, to your right. Come up, to your left. Come up, to your right. Come up, to your left. And come on, awesome. Join your legs together, lay back down on your back. Here we go. Legs to the front. We're gonna cross the right ankle over your left knee. Bend your left knee, and then you've got a hold here. So you're gonna reach through, grab either your hamstring or your shin, and pull your knee towards the chest. Awesome, release. Gonna cross the left ankle over your right leg. Reach through and press the leg towards your chest again. Perfect, release. You're gonna do the sexy get up again. So legs are straight, hands are in a cross position, right and left in front of you. And with the hollow back, you're just gonna come up. Perfect. Swing your legs around. Gonna meet in an all four position. We're gonna do cat and cow. So belly to the floor, look up, and tuck your tailbone in, press towards the ceiling of your shoulders. Gonna do this a bit faster. Here we go. kept. And kept to stay in the hollow back position here. And now you're gonna do a happy cat, so you're gonna wag your tail for 3, 2, 1. Tuck your tailbone in and really squeeze here. Press your shoulders towards the ceiling. That's it. Take it back into child's pose. Active shoulders here. Press them down into the floor. You're almost done, guys. Alright. Gonna take it to sexy push-ups. So I'm gonna do it super slow once. We're gonna come into all fours. Gonna do sexy push-ups. We're gonna lower our shoulders. Hips stay up. We're gonna come through into a little cobra. And we're gonna tuck our chin in and come back into child's pose. That's one. We're gonna do it a bit faster. All fours, come down. Hips stay up. Rock forward. Tuck your chin in and backwards. Again, a little bit faster. There we go. For 3, 2, come up, tuck your chin in, and the last one. Also, child's pose. Take a little bit of a rest, and then we're gonna reverse it. To reverse it, you're gonna come up with a round back. Good. Put your hips on the floor. Come back down. And now from here, you wanna tuck, you wanna reach your hips high to the ceiling until you can press back into child's pose. Let's do this again. Run back, come up, let yourself flow down to the floor. That is the last thing to come down. Hips to the ceiling, push back. Awesome. I'm gonna do this again. Run back to the floor, hips up. Again. For 3, hips up, 2, and 1. Awesome, child's pose, stretch it out, take a breath. Last thing we're gonna do here, rock forward again, onto your belly. You're gonna reach your arms up. For some swimmers, for this one, you're gonna put your feet into the floor, pretty much. And then you're gonna, with your elbows, you're gonna lead, pull yourself up, and circle your arms to the front again. Gonna do this a bit faster. Here we go. 1, 2, come on. 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Gonna do some more swimmers, kind of swimmers. So you're gonna push everything off the floor. So you're on your belly. You're just gonna rock everything up and down quite fast. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Wriggle your hips from left to right. Hands underneath your shoulders. Come into child's pose. Awesome. Come into sitting. Tuck your toes under. You're gonna stand up. Walk it out a little bit. And then slowly roll through your spine until you're into standing again. Shake it out. And you're ready to do your workout. Get onto the pole. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one. This is awesome, a full body kind of workout, warm up to get yourself started. I hope you feel ready now, and I'd love to get your feedback. I mean, this is the first video I've done in this style, so it's awesome to practice, also because I wanna become an instructor. This is awesome to practice. I'm gonna use YouTube to just get used to do the workout, and then also cue it and instruct it, and I'm gonna get better along the way, so stay tuned. But I hope you enjoyed this one, and yeah, I'll see you next time here on my channel.